It's nothing. Let's go. What do we got? What are we doing? We're still watching the same guy. He's going to toss me that slider when he can. Okay, let's go. Throw me that slider.
There's no way. There's no way.
What is up, everybody? What is up? How your mama now? Yo, today we got ourselves a three. Oh, I'm sorry. Welcome to MLB The Show 22, Kenny Versus. I am your host, Phuturegrits. Today we got ourselves a three-gamer against Texas. Hopefully this plays out right, you know what I'm saying? But beforehand, before we get started, before we get into all of that, I wanted to let you guys know I figured out the issue. Okay, sorry, I didn't mean to do that. That was just ultimately weird. But I figured out what it is. Okay, so check it. Here's what's going on. As you can see right now, my loadout is off. I mean, as you can see right now, I'm going to show you that my loadout is off. Everything is off. I have no items. And I found out what it is. If you log into the game and you see this, the server cannot be accessed. That is what's going on. Since the server can't be accessed, it doesn't get a hold of any of your items. Now, I don't know if it's going to work this time, but here's what I did to fix this issue, to resolve this issue. This is just a real quick. I went over to my inventory. And as you see, it takes a little while to load up. I check it with my ball players. Bam, now my money's there. Everything is back. So I figured out the issue. It's because you're kicked offline. So if you're kicked offline when you start Road to the Show, your gear is gonna be off. You need to put your gear back on. You need to put your gear back on if you log in and there's nothing on. So as you can see, I gotta put everything back on. Boom. So with that being said, I'll see you guys in the first game. You know, like I said, we're playing Texas. Yeah. All right, I'm finna show y'all a little bit of this training, only because of the fact that I want y'all to see the struggle that I have to go, hear the struggle that I have to go through. This is tough. This is a tough one to get the power training in. To get the power training in is tough. I have to flip the controller around, put my thumbs on L1 and R1, and then shake the controller and hope it works. I can't ever get to 10 still, but I can get to 8 or 9. Here we go, hold on. We're almost there, guys. We're almost there. Ready? It gets tougher, it gets harder each and every single time. We just gotta get 10. We just need one more. My arms are hurting. My thumbs aren't hurting because luckily I don't have to move those, but my arms are hurting because I gotta shake the controller. We hit 10, baby. We hit 10. Let's try to hit 11. Oh, we're not going to hit 11. Oh, snap. I mean, come on. Come on. Let's hit 11, baby. Oh, my goodness. This is tough. This is a workout. Oh, my goodness. Does it kill the... Woo! Okay, I'm done. I'm sorry I screamed in y'all here. Woo, that hurts. That's a strenuous exercise. I'll tell you what now. Got me sweating. Nah, that's just California. California's got weird weather right now. But we increased our power. On to the next game.
Underway.
All right, y'all, here we go.
Today,
Eliezer Hernandez is 4.17 at ERA. 5-8. 137 hits and only 81 strikeouts.
Y'all. To limit the base runners.
Oh my gosh, y'all. We are not winning this game. We are not winning this game.
We know this guy's a competitor.
I'm going to try my best. So here we go. First at bat, batting a 309. I'm liking that. 11 stolen bases. I want more stolen bases. And then they tell us to drive in a run at the first one. Okay, so we're going to take our time. We're going to go for this fastball when he throws it. I went for the curve. I don't know why I went for the curve. That was so stupid. Y'all know I do stupid moves. Don't judge me right now. All right. Here we go. That's it. That's it. Let's go. And we got ourselves a run. Got two. Woo. Wait, did we get two or did we get one? Yeah, RBI is all day, baby. That's what I like to do.
Everything was on time. He stayed balanced through the
entire
swing.
And then next, my power is going up, so they better start being scared of me now. Because once my power gets up there, it's going to be ridiculous. Home runs all day, baby. Home runs all day. All right. What you going to do, Fred? Fred. That seems like you, Fred. That seems like you, Fred.
Second inning coming up from our
Oh, my gosh. I got a problem with Fred. Fred is my rival. Okay, all right. Here we go. Here we go. He's got all right, we're gonna watch for that strike, that fastball. Let's see what he does. Yeah. All right. So he's gonna take his time pitching to me. You know what I'm saying? I got 54 RBIs. Nice. Nope. All right. That means he's gonna throw it. He's gonna throw that curveball as a strike. He's gonna throw that strike right now. He's gonna have to throw the slider. No, it's the slider. Wait, is it the slider? No, it's the sinker. That's what it is. It's the sinker.
Ah.
I shouldn't have swung at that, but it's good. I could have hit that. I could have hit that if I'd have got to it.
But yeah, I don't think it's easy to define what his zone is, like you said.
Woo!
Okay. Next offering is foul back.
Don't trip, y'all. We're gonna stay on here. He's only trusting me with that fastball.
Swing at a bouncer.
Oh, no, you messed up. You messed up. You messed up. You took too long to throw that.
It's
Fred, y'all. We're stealing because it's Fred. We're stealing just because it's Fred. Oh, they scared of us. They know we gonna steal a base.
Try to keep him close.
It's practically every single time, and we don't trust Fred neither. Fred's gonna hit the ball. We know he's gonna hit the ball. Hopefully, he just does a ground ball.
Another throw over.
All right, we got our 90 speed going too, so we're definitely fast enough. This man is so scared. I keep him worried. No, that's right. I'm going to take your cheek. Okay, here we go. I was a little bit too late. But we're good. We're good. No, we weren't good. That was because I went off just a little bit too late. Okay, so now we got a chance. Now we got a chance. We're two for two. So, yeah, we got a chance to go for a home run now. We just need that ball to come down the middle. So I'm not. I mean, I'm a swing at something, but I'm a wait. I'm a hold off. I'm a hold off because I want that home run. I want a home run. That was my home run pitch. That was the slider. It was perfect. I could have knocked that, but you know what? We still got pitches. We still got pitches to play with. And then I go for the stupid pitch. Oh my gosh, bro! Don't laugh at me, y'all. Yeah. Okay. That circle change up. All right. What's he gonna throw? He's gonna throw that. He's gonna go with that slider very shortly. Come on. Oh my goodness! I rolled it.
On to Simeon.
Wait, how'd they get him? Dude, you are slow.
Here's the catcher, Kenny Ruffing.
Bro, that took a little while to bounce. I'm going for that home run still. It's all good. What is it? What does he have? Dang, we beat Bay behind. All right, we're looking for that slider. Down the center, come on. That's not what I wanted, but I'll take it. That should be a double. That's definitely a double. Let's go, baby. No! What are you doing?
Now the tag at second, and he's out, trying for two.
The control freak, y'all. The control freak got in my way.
One base is empty, and it's the catcher. No.
That's all right. That's all right. I want my home run.
That one's in there on one.
Oh, come on. That sucks. All right, we're gonna take that sinker for a home run.
Out to short.
That wasn't what I wanted.
In plenty
it's all good. You know what? Actually, we batted really good. What do we go, 3-for-5? Man, that's good batting average right there, baby. That's juicy.
15-1 final score in this one. For Chris Singleton and our entire crew.
I flicked my control freak by mistake. You know what I'm saying? And, yeah, that messed it all up. Next game. Yeah, but y'all know what? I like these short game series, but I also like the long game series as well. Only not mainly because of the editing, but you know, I like to just talk to y'all about the game. You know what I'm saying? Like, what games do y'all play? What other games do y'all play? Because right now I'm playing Power Rangers. I'm playing this. I'm playing Assassin's Creed. I'm playing, what else am I playing? There's another game that I'm playing. Oh, I'm back on Grand Theft Auto 5. I forgot how much the the story mode. I forgot how much fun that was, and I'm enjoying playing the story again. I don't care too much about going online with Grand Theft Auto if I don't have a crew. Maybe we could join up for a crew at some point in time. You know, if you want to do that, hit me up in the comments down below. But anywho, we got to get back to focusing on Batten, because he throws the slurve and the slider, so he's gonna play with my emotions. I know he is. He's coming directly at me. That's all good, bro. It's all good. I just want to see your pitches. What you got for me?
Here's the
2. You're gonna throw a ball right now. And I went for it. It's all good. That was on me. You know what I'm saying? I was talking too much. You know, it's good. Hopefully I can. We're in a 25 game hit streak. Nothing too shabby. You know what I'm saying? But we definitely want to screw this guy up. That was a slurve. I saw how it bent. That means if he throws it down the center, it's gonna curve to the right so hard. But it's all good. Come on. This is what I like to do. Put myself in a hitter count. Now he's got to come with the slider or the fastball. He's got to come with it to challenge me.
He's been able to do that consistently.
He cannot. He cannot not. Yes, let's go. I am too fast for you guys. I'm too fast. I don't play. 26 games, but nobody's counting.
And the way he's going, it seems like there's no end in sight. This is the kick and the pitch. Runner goes.
They was watching me. But they wasn't fast enough for me. They was not ready for me. I'm going for third. He knows me. I'm going for third. I'm not afraid to steal third. You know what I'm saying? You don't watch, I'm going. Go.
Runner goes again. In the air, right side.
Go back.
And there's one down.
I would have been fast enough to get. Yes, I would have. Oh my gosh, Fred Parsons. I'm definitely stealing for Fred.
Yo, one. Here's the pitch.
We're going home. We're going home. Let's go, baby. Y'all wasn't ready for that. They was not ready for that. Fred finally got a hit. It took him forever.
Stepping in for the Rangers. All right,
let's throw this man out.
Here comes the pitch.
That's not happening. Let's go. Get him out of here. Y'all, we are the best catcher in the game, all right? Real Muto who? Yeah, man, it's nothing. Let's go. What do we got? What are we doing? We're still watching the same guy. He's going to toss me that slider when he can. Okay, let's go. Give me that slider. Ooh, give me that home run. Please. Please let that be a home run. Please. Let's go. I'm sorry. I'm screaming. Y'all was excited. Let's go. That felt good. I told y'all when I messed up that second, we wanted the home run. And what did we do? We got that home run, baby. We got that home run. This is how we do things here. I'm sorry. I don't mean to get this excited. Sometimes I get super excited. Sometimes I don't. Ooh, that was nasty. Did you hear the crack of that bat? Oh, I promise you, MLB The Show, thank you very much for that, because I love that sound. It is so beautiful. All right. All right, so what do we got? We got the cutter. We got the fastball. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, I tried to play online the other day. Called myself playing online the other. No. Let me stop talking. Hold on. Yeah, you know what? I called myself playing online the other day, and yeah, it was a horrible experience for me. I'm doing too much. I got to stop. I got to stop swinging. Watch the pitch. Hold on. Okay, we almost messed our vision up with that. Okay, here we go. We're 2 for 3. Y'all know he did that on purpose. You know he did that on purpose. That's all right. Be scared of me.
JD Martinez stands in.
We're going.
pitch in for a strike. Throw to second and he's out. That goes to show you stealing a base.
Why does it do that, man? Why did they do the foot slide? I didn't want the foot slide. I wanted the hand slide, left hand slide. That's what I wanted, left hand slide. And he did a foot slide, man. But anyway, we went 2 for 3 for that game. We did good with a homer and an RBI. Let's go, baby. Next game. All right, y'all, here we go. Oh, my goodness, Strasburg. You know what? You actually have a chance to get a win, Strasburg. You actually have a chance to get a win. All right, we've been duloing this team all day, all week. So it's up to you if you want to get this win. You might want to strike this man. You might want to strike this man out if you want this win, bro. Like real talk. Look, all you got to do is strike him out and get on back and do. You know what? Stop talking. Let's just do it. All right, here we go. Y'all need to focus. Need to focus on getting my hit. What we're looking for: sinker, slider, circle. Okay. All right, let's let him throw.
In there.
Let that sinker go. We're good. We're good.
Looks like he sacrificed a pitch right down the middle for tracking and timing. Some good hitters will do that. On the ground.
Ah, that was not my pitch.
Fires over
that
to
was
Boyd.
Not my and pitch. Okay. It's all good. It's all good.
And
it's all good.
It's going to be Kenny all right. Ruffin.
Let's just go for an advance the runner because I want clutch. I want clutch. Let's advance the runner. And we're looking for sinker, circle, and still slider, but sinker and circle most likely. That cutter was going to be your downfall, bro. That cutter was going to be your downfall. Come on. What you got for me? What you going to do? No. We good. Come on. Show me what you got. So, come on. Let me see.
Runner on the go.
Nah, we gonna hit that. Oh my gosh. Man, I hit that. Oh, but that was a good hit. That was actually a good hit. It's all good. We in the fifth. We on a 26 game hit streak. Who's counting? I'm not counting. All right, let's go. Let's see.
Next offering is in.
What? That was not a strike. Whatever. You got yours, I got mine.
Line drive makes the grab.
Oh my gosh. All right, we might lose this hitting streak.
One, two, three here.
We might lose this hitting streak. I mean, it's all good. We went 2 for 3, got a home run. You know what I'm saying? We did good.
And first offering is fouled off.
I'm too early on that slider now. I don't know why, where that came from.
The pitch.
You know what I'm saying? Let's see here.
Softly hit to third.
All right. We got it. Okay, why is he staying in this corner right here? But I got to stay ready. Okay. We got to get this hit. Well, we ain't got to. We're winning.
Next pitch.
Yeah, I saw that slider going out all day. I was ready for it. All right, we're 2-2. Should he go for the strikeout here? He did not go for the strikeout. It's all good. Okay. Man, righty is difficult to see. I messed that up and we lost it. We lost the hidden streak. It's all good, y'all. Oh, hey, we got an extra chance. Within the first three pitches. Let's go. Let's go. Let's get this man home. We go at 8-8. Let's get this hit. We looking for the fastball. Okay, cool. We're looking for the fastball. We need a hit. If we can get a hit, that'll be good. You know what I'm saying? I would love to bring it. I would love to do just a walk-off. Yeah, this is a walk-off too. No!
Fires over to Boyd. One out, the bottom of the 10th.
I didn't take my time. That's my fault. Look, I messed up. I lost my hitting streak, but it's all good. It's all good, y'all. We went on a 26-game hitting streak. You know what I'm saying? That drops my batting average like crazy, though. You know what I'm saying? Let me. What's my batting average now? I mean, I hope that didn't drop me hard. What do you say? If you stay committed to your defensive fundamentals, there's no telling how good you can be in particular. I think your throwing accuracy is an area you might want to consider owning a bit. So arm accuracy, reaction, and fielding. Okay, cool. All right, bet. I agree with that. We need to work on that stuff too. But let's take a look at my batting average. Let's go to the statistics. player statistics, what we looking like, man, we batting a 311. We good. 26. We lost our 26 game hit streak, but it's all golden, baby. It's Gucci. Hey, we did a great job. You know what I'm saying? It's other guys up here with 126 games with 479 at bat. JD Martinez has 58 runs. I only have 39. But he has less hits than me. Yeah. What about you? Hey, Juan, come on, bro. We got to hit the batting cages. Hey, me and Juan go hit the batting cages for a little bit. We're going to chill out. We're going to have a drink afterwards. Y'all let me know if y'all want to, what y'all down to do. You know what I'm saying? I played a whole lot of different games. Like I said, I'm a gamer. We're all gamers. Anybody who comes to this page, if you're not a gamer, I don't understand you. You know what I'm saying? I don't understand you. You got to be willing to play other game. You know, I love me some baseball, but I'll play another game in a quick second. But anywho, I've been talking too long. Yo, I want to thank y'all for coming out. God bless you. Good night. You could have been anywhere else in the world, but you're here with me, and I greatly appreciate that. Remember to hit that like and that subscribe and all that jazz. I'll holler.